big ovation between innings when the Yankee Stadium crew showed Tracy Morgan at the game. Tracy Morgan was involved in a horrific car accident that actually killed his best friend, and he was recuperating for a long time. It's so great to see him here and that he's doing well. So great news on Tracy Morgan. And there's a base hit for Chase Headley. Chase Headley on the road trip, 16 for 37. He has really been on fire. And his average is at 278.